go. Crouch. Touch. Pause. Engage. Ball's out. Advantage, high contact. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Roll green. No ruck, one play on. Roll. Advantage over. Wasn't held, that's fine.
Score, Navy number 8, Jared Owen.
Take a step back, please, 8. Thank you.
Conversion attempt, good. The score is 17 minutes, 2 seconds of the second half. Navy 21, Army 5.
Three minutes is a long time in sevens. Still plenty of time for Army as long as they can get the ball and keep it.
Make us one. Alright, when you're ready.
Let's make a beautiful world. Take my hand. It's alright. Cause tonight.
Score, Navy number 11, Jerry Rucker.
Good name for a rugby player, of course, Jerry Rucker, in the right place at the right time. Probably ill-advised pass from Army allowed Jerry Rucker to intercept that ball.
Conversion attempt, no good. The score at 18 minutes, 28 seconds of the second half, Navy 26, Army 5.
Now that ball has got to go 10 metres, and if it's you've got to bounce it in pitch, it went straight out, so it's a free kick to Army, taken from the centre spot.
Score, Army number 8, Paul Nevis.
Very nicely executed. They'll have planned that one, they'll have trained it, and very effective.
Conversion attempt bounces in. The score at 19 minutes, 30 seconds of the second half. Navy 26, Army 12.
Let's go. Green offside.
Now Navy kicked that ball out, hoping that would have been full time. But in fact, there was a penalty infringement earlier on.
If you kick it out,
Army player
out,
offside. So you can't end the game out, on a penalty. So even though the clock is at 20, we're going to take that penalty kick, and that does conclude the game.
So Navy over Army 26-12. Congratulations to the U.S. Navy taking third place in the U.S. Military Inter-Service Championships, the championship match of the U.S. Military Inter-Service Showdown coming up at noon today, and that will pit Air Force against the Marine Corps. Coming up at 11:30, the British Army and the French Armed Forces will square off in this International Defense Sevens Tournament. Stay tuned. Army and the French Armed Forces.
Okay. Now we've got two extremely talented sides out there. Anybody who was with us yesterday would probably surely agree that these were the two best teams from yesterday's international pool play. The British Army went unbeaten. Four games out of four, amassed 12 points and scored. Nate was saying something like at least 150, probably actually closer to 200 points. Yeah, it was 151-5. I was counting the last game. The last game the British Army played was against the French Armed Forces, and we thought that was going to be a very close encounter, but the Army ran away with it 40 points to zip. So you can expect the French Armed Forces with the pool championship at stake here to come back fighting very hard. This will be a good game, lots of skill on view here. So the French Armed Forces in the white shirts, British Army in red. French Army, kick off.
Score, British Army number 6, Samessa Rocco.
Samessa Rocco making it look easy, as he did all day yesterday as well.
Conversion attempt good. The score at 58 seconds of the opening half, the British Army 7, the French Armed Forces yet to score.
Now, although this is a championship game in that it's the international pool championship, we are going to just play 7 minutes per half in this game. 7 minutes per half.
Step, advantage, 11 offsides. 11 wide offsides, advantage over.
Now that's a dangerous tackle, as many in the crowd will have realised. You've got to be very careful when you lift up a player like that. How you put them down, it's not quite a spear tackle, but in this modern age of rugby, that's really not allowed. So he goes for a 2 minute rest, as it were, in the sin bin. Number 2 there for France, Pierre Boutelier.
Score, British Army number 7, Ben Saru.
Well, this is a difficult enough game when you've got even numbers, 7 against 7, but when you're one down, it makes it even harder, especially against this very talented British Army side.
Okay. 2 and 2, 2 and 2. White, step. Here. Time's off, ball.
They're just trying to catch up on the in the commentary position here, Evelyn. That wasn't a try.
Outside 22. Offside. You came. You're back there.
French player offside on the wrong side of the ball in front of it.
Now a score for the British Army. Number 12, Zach Vakasawaka. Conversion attempt good. The score at 3:47 of the opening half, the British Army 14, France 0.
And I refer to my previous statement about this being a difficult game when it's 7-on-7, but when you've lost a player,
back play. Release red. Knocked on.
Twisting, turning, in the end, knocking the ball on. There'll be a scrum. British Army will put the ball in. Meanwhile, the French Armed Forces back to full strength. Pierre Boutelier has rejoined the game.
Got it. Okay, good. Okay. Watch the tackles. Watch the tackles. Okay.
Scrum down, British Army putting it in. Number 12, Zach Vakasawaka.
Touch. Pause. Engage. Arm up. One. Red. Come on.
Score, British Army number 6, Samessa Rocco. Conversion attempt, good. And the score at 5 minutes, 54 seconds of the first half. The British Army 21, the French Armed Forces 0.
Play went back off of red, knocked on. Advantage is over.
Oh,
offside, so... two. Offside. Touch is called.
So unlucky. Just had a boot on the white line, but that means it is out of bounds. So they'll come all the way back for a line out, and the British Army will throw the ball in.
Give me a gap. One step, half a step, please. Good. Go. Release, White! Time.
Score, British Army number 6, Samessa Rocco.
Deceptively quick, isn't he? He just glides, doesn't seem to be trying too hard, but that's one very fast player out there.
Conversion attempt, good. And the score at the half, the British Army 28, France 0.
Sorry. What's that? Touch? Turn up the music cause the song just came on. Turn up the music if they try to turn us down. Turn up the music, can I hear it till the speakers blow? Turn up the music, fill your cup and drink it down. You know it, put your hands up in there. Put your hands up in there. Put your hands up in there. No way. He's not that fast. Okay. Dude, I was like, could be a red card. God damn it, I'm not gonna do that. Like, I'm not gonna get the red. I was like, you know what? You know, you look at him, it was like, there's no. But I could. No, good job. He did. Turn up the music, cause the sun just came up. Turn up the music if they try to turn us down. Turn up the music, cause I'm trying to hear the speakers blow. Turn up the music, fill your cup and drink it down. You're sexy and you know it. Put your hands up in there. Touch, go, ready, touch.
British Army then to kick off in the second half, 7 minutes of the game remaining in this International Pool Championship. Clever kickoff. I just want to point out that although the ball bounced within 10 metres, he didn't pick it up until after the 10 metre line, so that was perfectly fine.
Score, British Army number 5, Gerhard Vessels.
Captain's try, Gerhard Vessels, who returned very recently from a tour of Afghanistan.
Armed Forces, 0. Score, British Army, number 7, Ben Saru. Conversion attempt, good. Score at 9:38 of the second half, the British Army 42, the French Armed Forces 0.
I met this little girlie, her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out, I had to leave real early. These girls are really sleazy, all they just say.
Through the gate. Penalty advantage. Advantage is over. Play. White.
Score, British Army number 4, Save Bonivalu.
Great cat and mouse game between him and Elman Boussard.
Conversion attempt good. The score at 11:50 of the second half. The British Army 49, France 0.
You can see what happened on the big screen there. End a nice little dummy pass. It's all over.
Off of red!
Score, British Army number 9, Sam Spate.
Good.
Conversion attempt, good. The score is 12 minutes, 51 seconds of the second half. The British Army 56, France 0.
Rare mistake from the British Army, not travelling 10 metres. French Armed Forces free kick on the centre spot.
It's fine, play! It's out, knocked on by White. Knocked on, play on. Standage is over.
Score, British Army number 9, Sam Spate.
Sam Spate with an eye on the clock there, just watching 14 minutes tick over before he touched it down, making sure that there'd be no more play in the game.
Guess he didn't want it.
Conversion attempt, good.
Full time.
And the final score of the British Army, 63, France 0. As the British Army takes this International Pool Championship match, congratulations to the British Army. Coming up at noon, the U.S. Armed Forces Rugby Championship gold medal match. That will pit the United States Air Force against the United States Marine Corps. Again, that game set to kick off at high noon. Fans, our next match in the International Defense Sevens Tournament here at Infinity Park is the